issues with the heater, freezing cold out there, don't worry. I figured it out. We'll leave it at that. It's working. Got that heater cranking. Got some paint ready to go. We're not going to primer this thing because there's metal on the floor. I mean, there's no rust. It's just paint on the floor. So I scuffed it. We'll just paint it. The sides are done. They're seam sealed. That one's done. I've had this heater in here all night trying to get some heat in this bed, this cab of this truck. So we're going to get out the brushes and start painting. Welcome to Wrenching Rick's Garage. Apparently, I don't have any stir sticks left. So, maybe we'll improvise. I don't know. Hey, this looks like it'll do it. It's even got a hole in it to blend the paint. Perfect. That'll work. Ooh, gooey. That looks pretty good. Making a shadow, but I need light, right? Lay it on really thick. Good. Hey, Nutter. Nutter had to come and see what I was doing. Peanutter. What? You tired? You tired? Pretty quick. And trying to get that Kool-Aid started out there in the cold. I'm starting to not like that demon carb, whatever it is. I think I'm going to build me an old school carb fort. We'll get it back to its glory the way it should be. Just not feeling that carb at all. It's just, it's not impressive. It's hard to start. The fast idle refuses to kick down. It's just not like it. Couple of 780 carbs here. I have two of those. I should grab a second one. I have a 650, a couple of 600s. So while this paint's drying, I'm gonna unwrap some carb and see what I have. Shrink wrap my carbs and spray them with WD-40. I don't know where the plug is for that. It's all knocked out. Got this all done. Yay! I'll let that dry. I gotta do black here. I'm gonna shoot this with some black spray rattle can up here and on the other side, and that's about it. Thanks for watching another episode of Project Black Sheep. Have a good night.